Welcome back to News 12. This weekend, a Jewish center in Great Neck expecting a packed house.
It's hosting an author known for her controversial views about Islam. News 12 Long Island's Christine Insinger has the story.
We support the civilized man. And I can't get these ads up. I gotta sue. You know why I have to sue? Because I'm insulting the savages, that's why.
Known for her anti-Islamic messages, activist Pamela Geller expected to fill the house here at Chabad of Great Neck on Sunday, where she is scheduled to give one of her controversial speeches.
Based on my conversations with her, she's not about hatred, she's not about bigotry, and she will speak about unity, respect, and love of this country and Israel, and positive things that we all support.
The new location for the speech came after the Great Neck Synagogue decided to cancel Geller's appearance there after numerous complaints. In a recent op-ed article in the Jewish Week paper, Rabbis Michael White and Jerome Davidson write, quote, "We state unequivocally that Geller's inflammatory rhetoric does not represent us or the great majority of Jews in Great Neck and on Long Island. Hate speech has no place in synagogues." The Anti-Defamation League, as well as the Southern Poverty Law Center, have both classified Geller's group, Stop Islamization of America, as a hate group. Great Neck Synagogue's website states they decided to cancel the speech because of potential security concerns. And on her blog, Geller writes, quote, "Two courageous and magnificent rabbis have asked me to speak on Sunday. Both of them are standing up for the freedom of speech and the defense of the Jewish people. The cancellation by the Great Neck Synagogue was particularly craven and cowardly."
We reached out to a number of rabbis in Nassau County, but the vast majority of them did not want to comment on the controversy. Geller is scheduled to speak at Chabad of Great Neck Sunday at 10 a.m. and then at a synagogue in Edison, New Jersey later that evening. Christine Insinger, News 12, Long Island.